Assalamu alaikum, level 6. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and taking care of yourself. So, as you all know that we have done reading in the class, so let's start with the exercise. For this, you have to take out your pencils, your notebooks and your books and note it down, whatever I'm saying. And if you find any query, you can contact us freely. So let's move toward the book. I'll read the questions and then the answers. So just focus on your book, focus on my words, focus on your chapters. So let's start. So I have opened your book and you also have to open your book. So the first question is comprehension. Answer the following question. So the number one question is, which part of United States of America is the story sets in? Kahan pe story? मतलब ये story कहाँ से ली गई है या किस जगह की है, किधर की बात हो रही है story में? So the answer is, the story is set in the state of Alabama in the south of the United States of America. The second question is, why did the two men decide to kidnap someone? The two men decided to kidnap someone because they wanted $2,000 to buy some land. Number three is, what is the first sign we have in the story that the kidnappers have picked a difficult victim? कैसे हमें पता चला कि वो मुश्किल है, ठीक है? उसको अगवा करना. The first sign the kidnappers have picked a difficult victim is that he throws a rock at Bill's head. You can answer whatever you find that that it would be difficult for them. So your answers are more than welcome. But I have given this answer that when he just picked the brick to hit the head of Bills. So this shows. इससे ही हमें पता चल गया था कि he could be a very dangerous victim. Number four is, what do we learn about Ebenezer Dorset? So we learned that Ebenezer Dorset is a prominent citizen known for his wealth, which he made from lending mortgages and making foreclosures. वो क्या करता था? वो लोगों को उधार देता था और पंचायतें लगाता था और उससे पैसे कमाता था. That's why he was a very rich man. E. What other crimes have Sam and Bill committed? और कौन-कौन से काम जो हैं वो सैम और बिल ने किए हुए थे? ठीक है? I will encourage you to read the passage and look for the clues about Sam and Bill's wrongdoings. Okay. F is, what do we learn about Johnny Desert? People can pick out any number of details. This is not the answers, okay? This is not the answers. I have written this for you that you must like work for finding the answers. So this is for you. Number E and F is also pick some suggestion to learn. Yeah, this is also that Johnny Dorset is 9 years old, has red hair, talks a lot, is violent. He kicks and bites. जो उसका बेटा था जिसको वो अगवा करने जा रहे थे, हमने उसके बारे में as we have done in the reading, okay, I think we are clear, no need to elaborate much, but still वो उसका जो बेटा था वो क्या था, वो बहुत ज़्यादा violent था, शरारती था, बदतमीज था, गुस्से वाला था, has a great imagination, is not popular with his neighbor and he likes camping. G, what games did Johnny play? He played a game in which he imagined he was a red Indian. H, why did Bill try to release Johnny before they had the ransom? Why they won? उन्होंने क्यों छोड़ना चाहा? Sam and Bill got Johnny to go home by telling him that they were going to play with a new toy with his father had bought him. Then it's J. J is, where did Bill say that he would get to in 10 minutes? Is that possible? What does he mean? Okay, this is something we need to elaborate. Johnny was exhausted, enraged and frightened the two men. Get pupils to give examples of these things that he didn't and affect his action. Okay, you can also answer by yourself that like what could be the reason, how it is possible. As you have learned the lesson, you are now mashallah 6th class student, you are grown up, so you can answer by yourself as well. So now let's move toward the next. Answer the following questions. No, these questions are more difficult. So you can answer, what effect did Johnny have on the two men? Johnny ne kya effects kiya tha? I'll give you the hints. Hints main aapko deti hu, but you have to do by yourself. So Johnny jo tha wo ek badtameez bachcha tha. He was very violent. He was very like he talks a lot. And so it would be difficult for them to hold them, to take care of them. That's why this is the effect of Johnny on those kidnappers. So that's why they release Johnny. What characters do you feel sympathy for and why? क्यों आप sympathy feel करते थे, किस किस characters के लिए करते थे, ठीक है? People give your own reason for feeling sympathy to Johnny, Ebenezer, Bill, Sam. Discuss all the characters and the reason why we might feel sympathetic to them. क्यों आपको लगा था कि हमें उनके लिए sympathetic? I was sympathetic for Bill and Jim. ये मेरा अपना जो है वो एक reason है. That's why, क्योंकि उनको ज़रूरत थी. They kidnapped and they were they were got into the trouble by themselves. तो उनको खुद ही मुश्किल पेश आ गई थी. The next is, answer the following question with reference to the context. Reference the event and then the concept. Who is this about? Sam is dreaming about Johnny. Uske baad next hai, why is he sleep troubled? He has kidnapped Johnny, but the kidnap is not going according to the plan. That's why. Theek hai? Why is the strange dream for his character to having? Sam is the kidnapper, not the victim, but in his dream, the roles have been reversed. ठीक है, क्या हुआ था? वो दोनों ही परेशान हो गए थे अपनी अपनी जगह पर. Okay, so now next is, who is the speaker and to whom the words are addressed? Who is the speaker? Bill is the speaker and he is addressing to Sam. Who is Mr. Dorset and what is his offers? Johnny's father, Mr. Dorset was Johnny's father. He is offering to take Johnny back if the kidnappers pay him. वो उल्टा ही हो गया था. वो कहता था कि जॉनी को मैं तब लूंगा जब तुम मुझे पैसे दोगे. ठीक है, वो उन्होंने उनसे पैसे लेने थे, बट उल्टा ही पड़ गया था. नेक्स्ट इज, वाई इज दिस ऑफर अनयूजल टू द सिचुएशन? इट इज यूजली द अदर वे राउंड. द रैनसम इज पे टू द किडनेपर्स, नॉट बाय देम. हमेशा जो है वो रैनसम जो होती है वो किसको दी जाती है? किडनेपर्स को दी जाती है, उनको वापस लेने के लिए, किडनैप जिसको हमने किडनैप किया होता है. लेकिन यहाँ पे क्या हुआ था? यहाँ पे उल्टा हुआ था. दैट्स वाई दिस इज नॉट द यूजुअल सिचुएशन. So next is, while reading, at this point in the story, it looks like they might, people will give their own views, get them to their reason. ठीक है, this is your challenge, that you will tell that which part of the story was funny and why. So we will discuss this later. So let's move toward the remaining book exercise. Now it's your book work, working with the words. Look, use these words and phrases in the sentence of your own. So you have to do this by yourself. This is your activity. So B part, look at these sentences from the passage and change them into standard English. Bill and me had about $600. Bill and I had about $600. I was roared like a horse. I was ridden like a horse. मैं पहले बेटा बुक में से पढ़ रही हूँ एंड देन आई एम ट्रांसलेटिंग, आई एम टेलिंग यू द करेक्ट इंग्लिश फ्रॉम दिस जो आप लोग वीडियो में देख रहे हैं. नेक्स्ट इज, ain't it awful? Sam, isn't it awful? या is it not awful? Sand ain't edible. Sand is not edible. Okay, find two or more meanings for each of the following word. Use your dictionary. So you should look up the words. Some have two very different meanings. Some have different meanings for a verb and a noun. ठीक है, इनके noun अलग होते हैं, इसके verb अलग होते हैं. You can see. Rattle is a verb, make and cause to make a rapid stream of shock. ठीक है, ये आप लोगों ने खुद से सर्च करने और यूज ऑफ डिक्शनरी करके, यहाँ पे फिर भी आपकी हेल्प के लिए दिए हुए हैं ये सारे, बट आई प्रेफर कि आप लोग डिक्शनरी यूज करें एंड डू इट बाई योर सेल्फ. सो दिस इज योर सी पार्ट, लर्निंग अबाउट लैंग्वेज. फर्स्ट वन इज ऑल अबाउट लाइक यू हैव टू यूज डिक्शनरी एंड फाइंड आउट द सेंटेंसेज, फाइंड आउट द मीनिंग ऑफ द वर्ड्स. सो लर्निंग अबाउट लैंग्वेज, डिस्कस सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेडिकेट विद फर्दर एग्जाम्पल ऑफ योर ओन. ओके, आई विल टेल यू अबाउट सब्जेक्ट एंड ऑब्जेक्ट. सब्जेक्ट वो होता है जो काम कर रहा होता है, जो के मोस्ट प्रोमिनेंट होता है. इट कुड बी अ नेम, इट कुड बी अ, या इट्स यूजली अ नेमिंग, नेमिंग नाउन. सो दिस इज सब्जेक्ट. एंड प्रेडिकेट होता है जहाँ से हमारा वर्ब स्टार्ट होता है. सो बिल रोज स्लोली, यहाँ पे एग्जाम्पल्स दी हुई हैं. बिल रोज स्लोली, बिल इज अ सब्जेक्ट, रोज स्लोली इज अ प्रेडिकेट. क्योंकि रोज जो होता है वो यहाँ पे क्या है, ये गुलाब वाला रोज नहीं है, ये उठना है, ये वर्ब है. सो दिस पार्ट इज प्रेडिकेट एंड दिस इज सब्जेक्ट. बी गुड जॉनी, जॉनी इज अ सब्जेक्ट. सब्जेक्ट कैसे होगा? क्योंकि जो प्रोमिनेंट होता है, जो नेमिंग वर्ड्स होते हैं, वो सब्जेक्ट होते हैं. बी गुड. नाउ आई वॉन्ट यू टू गो टू होम. आई इज सब्जेक्ट. नोबडी गॉट एनी स्लीप बिकॉज ऑफ द नॉइस. जस्ट डू इट यू. ठीक है, दिस इज सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेडिकेट. ये आप लोग बाकी बुक में से देख लें. Johnny is our subject, played with the boy, and with his toys is predicate. The man is subject, arrive at the little cave is predicate. Okay, so you have to write the following sentences. I have done this for you. And number two is add suitable subject to the following so that they become complete sentence. This is up to you. आपको जो बेटर लगे आप वहाँ पे लिख दें, कोई ऐसा मसला नहीं है. मतलब इट्स अप टू यू कि कौन सा सब्जेक्ट आप लगाना चाह रहे हैं. आप नेम लगाना चाह रहे हैं, आप कोई प्रोनाउन लगाना चाह रहे हैं, आप कोई और एडजेक्टिव्स लगाना चाह रहे हैं. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट योर चैप्टर टू. सो लेट्स मीट इन टू द नेक्स्ट लेसन विद नेक्स्ट थिंग्स. सो टेक केयर. अल्लाह हाफिज़.